Shall I warm up you? First and foremost, cat halayum, la, yahawa, ba hashmel shai, all praises, all honors, and all growth unto my power, yahawa, which is written of God, way I was shy, which is written of Jesus, Jeebus. And shall I warm to the man past great millstone, the young pastor and the foreign globe. Who was truth and all sincerity? Shall warm to them, to you brothers and sisters, to you few out there who listen, take heed. Shall warm. Just get your breakdowns, and pretty much you beyond how the house works backwards, you know. Why need the righteous to come back into your throat, you know. So that we could all be happy, you know. So that we could all be ruling, you know. Well, the rulers will be the Israelites. The people will be nothing, but the nation people will be happy, you know. So what should I say? Isaiah 5:20 says, "Woe unto them who call good evil, and evil good, and put light for darkness, and darkness for light, and put bitter for sweet, and sweet for bitter." You know, they're saying, "I want to you, want to people who are saying." This world is okay, you know. Warn to them, those who say, yeah, this world should continue on, you know, because this world continues on, everything will be destroyed, you know, because like, look at the Pacific Ocean, you know, it's filled with fucking trash, and the fish are swimming in that trash, and they're getting sick, and then we're gonna be eating that, we're gonna be eating those fishes, and making people sick, you know. So it says in, Proverbs 26 and slot 22 slot Proverbs 29:2, you know, it says when the rich is in authority, just rejoice, you know, with the one wicked in authority, people more, you know, because right now it wouldn't succeed in the heavens, you know. Right now we need a new ruler, you know, that new ruler is gonna be shot, you know, so you don't get down the program or you're gonna be killed, you know. Because we don't need those sort of gangsters program, you know. We want people who are with the program. Lock out and break me. And there's either you with us or you can't with us, you know, it says scripture, you know. Comstock says Proverbs 29:2 says, "When the righteous are authority, the people rejoice. When the wicked rule, but when the wicked beareth rule, the people mourn, you know. Look at the earth, is the earth not mourning? Like I was saying before, previous. Look at the Pacific Ocean, there's trash in it. And the fish that are swimming in that trash, getting sick and shit. And then it's gonna give it to the people to eat. And it's gonna make people sick, you know, which in return, it's gonna make the whole world mourning, you know. Let's lock you. The whole world's mourning because, like, look at that. Look what we got right now. We have homosexuals getting raids. You have men that won't be called women. You have people won't be looked at as children, and they're of age of a man. And it's like this world's just fucked up, you know. That's why it says in the Apocrypha that we'll see the earth, you know, succeed and complete the earth, you know. I'm second Ezra 15:6, you know. And everything is not in rightful place, not in rightful order, you know. It brings confusion to the land, you know. And it says for sure. It wasn't often confusion, you know. Kasa says, 2 Ezra 15:6 says, "For wickedness have exceedingly polluted the whole earth, and their hurtful works are fulfilled, you know." They're saying the wickedness of Edom is fulfilled, you know. So that's why it says in drastic measures. 9 verse 1, no? Or it's like 6 verse 9. It says, for Esau is the end of the world, and Jacob's beginning of it that followed. No, it's right there saying, one after, for when Esau goes down, Jacob's being asked to rule, no? We just see Jake's, we just see Negroes, Native Americans, Latinos, you know? Whether you want to worship or not, you know? It's gonna be for this. The scripture is for you. It's written for you, and that's why the Lord looking for you. Once it all came, was ratified. Once again, it's this part for us. This part of the Bible, but they took it out because they did not want to wake up. You know. But once it all came, was ratified. Shalom. I to give all praises, all honors, and all glory unto my power. Yahweh, Bahash no Shai, double honors to my past great millstone. I do teach you under the rule, Shalom, Kumashal, Rise and Farakim, from earth, not your rest.